amazing feeling of freedom. I saw that I was bigger than what I do. I was bigger than my body. I was everything and everyone.
Where one is able to understand that this body is simply a garment, just as we change clothes from day to day, that the body is simply being used by the soul.
And as I looked ahead, there was this pure white light. It was whiter than the whitest snow and brighter than 10,000 suns ahead. I could look right at it, and it was compelling. It was compelling.
Is now documented as the strongest generator of both electrical and magnetic fields in the body. Now, this is important because we've always been taught that the brain is where the action is. The brain has an electrical field, it does have a magnetic field, but they're relatively weak compared to the heart. The heart is about 100 times stronger electrically and up to 5,000 times stronger, 5,000 times stronger magnetically than the brain. And the reason this is important is because the physical world as we know it is made of those two fields of energy, electrical and magnetic fields of energy, electromagnetic fields. Our own physics books now tell us if we can change either the magnetic field of an atom or the electrical field of the atom, by doing that we literally change that atom. We change the stuff that our bodies in this world are made of. And it appears now that the human heart is designed to do both, to change both the electrical field and the magnetic field of our bodies and our world, and they do so in response to the emotions that we create between our heart and our brain.